At age 7, it is hard to guarantee who is going to be a champion. However, Rick Macy coach Sonia Kennan appears to have what is needed to get to the top. Why do you want to be a tennis pro?
Because I want to be a champion and I want to be number one in the world.
I like the way you hit the ball. You always get the ball back. How do you do that?
I prepare early and then I try to let the ball come forward and that I could hit the ball to somebody.
How much are you practicing? How long are you on the tennis courts every day?
3 hours.
3 hours every day. Do you know other tennis pros? Do you have a favorite tennis pro? Who is it?
Andy Roddick.
Do you know Andy Roddick?
Yeah.
How do you know Andy Roddick?
Because I saw him when I was standing over there when he was serving, when somebody was returning his serve.
Would you like to play with Andy Roddick someday?
Yeah.
Do you think you could ever return Andy Roddick's serve?
Yes.
How?
If I split and I prepare early and when I do a short backswing.
A split, prepare early, short backswing. You've had some coaching, haven't you? Who's your coach?
My dad.
Your dad? Anybody? Your dad's a good coach. Anybody else coach you?
Rick Macy.
Oh, Rick Macy, the big M. So you've got good coaches, girl. Good coaches, fast feet. You are going someplace, little rising star, Sonia. Good to see you.
Thanks.
Well, you are a veteran at age 17. You played 3 U.S. Open juniors, 2 U.S. Open women's. How comfortable do you feel here?
I feel pretty comfortable. Like, I feel like this is my hometown and I love playing here.